We didn't get any points from Momo. And we're going up against Koopa Troopa once more. This may be Alex again, and this could be a very dangerous match. It is Alex once more. We're going to have to focus on this one. Peach is a good main. She certainly will give you the edge that you need. She is almost unanimously considered an overpowered character. So at the very least, she's very good overround, has great angles, great speed. You will not have any issues with her once you learn her mechanics, if you haven't already. Beating Alex once in a day is a challenge. Beating him twice, that's gonna be something else. That one snuck on by. Oh really? Do you mean like the game is awful or is it the community? Or both? Omnipresent Pony, good to see you. Hope your day's going well. That one snuck on by again. So we took a game from Alex. But it's far from over. Alex is super good. That one snuck by, even at that 15-15. Yeah! Well, that's good. If you got a lot of practice against real people, then I think you'll probably definitely have no problem online. What rank are you hovering around right now? Oh, you're learning from Devil. Got it. You're in good hands. Got lucky with that net.
Championship point.
Focusing a little bit on the match, forgive me for not replying as quickly. Right down the middle. Grenlit, thanks for the follow, dude. Great game to Alex once more. And that'll put us at 49, almost 4,900. Folks, if you're joining us for the first time, don't forget to join our Zelcadia Gaming Discord. Click on that link, especially if you're just learning to play Mario Tennis, or if you just want to hang out with us in our community, we'd love to have you. We have many of the top Mario Tennis players in that community, and you'll also have access to us when we are offline as well. We would love to have